All right, guys, welcome back. So we're back on here on Jedi Survivor. I literally just recorded a video and I was about to relax, watch some TV and edit it. But I really wanted to continue this gameplay, so I edited real quick and then I hopped back on here for another video. So yeah, let's get it. All right, grab it. You saw little locks. Hello, Grease.
There you are. Manus is tuned to perfection and ready to go. So where are we going?
Back to Kobo. Turns out we need a special compass to navigate the abyss.
A compass? Okay, sure. Whatever you say, kid.
Oh, and Marin's coming along.
Wait, what? Marin's joining us? Why didn't you tell me? I could have cleaned up the place. Oh, this is just perfect.
With us, we can go back to Coruscant.
We're definitely gonna stop by Coruscant. Look
go
around.
Down. Drinks are on me. Forget that last bit.
I'm going to. Once we land, I'll do it.
Wait, did I? No, I didn't.
Change the color of my lightsaber.
Marin, I didn't know you were coming. Hey, maybe I'll pick up some scas steaks. Why'd you join back up anyway?
Seer and I believe Tanalore could be a refuge for those persecuted by the Empire.
Persecuted by the Empire, huh? Gotta get crowded. This is your captain speaking, inviting you to grab some seat so we can land.
Welcome to Kobo.
Cal, so glad you're back. You missed all the action. He was horrible.
Did something happen?
The Raiders paid us another visit. Took a shine to that droid you found.
See?
They took her, Cal. Carried her right out. She's been droid-napped.
My saloon better be okay, Turgle. I think you brought this down on us.
I'm innocent, Mr. Grease. Promise.
Dagon sent them. He's after Tanalore.
There must be something more to Z than we realize. Something scrambled up in her memory banks.
We have to rescue her. Once he gets what he wants, he'll scrap her for sure.
It won't be easy to get her back. The Raider base is in the swamp. They gutted an old Lucre Hulk battleship from the Clone Wars.
We've seen it. Means they got a lot of firepower.
As do we.
She's right. Now's our time to move.
I like where this is going.
They already have what they came for. They're back at the fortress feeling safe, complacent.
They'll never see it coming.
Maybe not. But if you're wrong, then they'll be looking for payback.
Not to worry. I will stay here and look after Grease and the others.
You sure?
I think you two can manage. Just don't let him swim without supervision.
Let me know if you need help.
Hi, Sax.
Name's Mosey.
Marin.
All right. I'll scout ahead. Meet you there.
All right. Stay real quick.
Great time to change up our equipment.
Sign. All right. Not set out. I've been here before. I should have. Most travels. See if I can flash out closer to yeah, where we need to go. Can't flash out from the man. That's a little stupid, but okay.
Some info that might be useful to you.
Hey, Monk.
Word is you're planning to rescue my new favorite droid.
That's the plan.
Well, before you go charging in there like a mudhorn through a moisture farm, allow me to give you the lowdown. That raider base is inside a derelict Lucre Hulk battleship. You ever seen one?
A few times.
Then you know how deadly those things are. It may be grounded, but that ship is still chock full of defense turrets and reprogrammed battle droids.
How do you know all this?
I read a lot. Listen, just grab Z and skedaddle before the whole hive comes swarming down on you.
Thanks for the advice, Monk.
Be careful out there.
You know, you've got a core world air about you. It's becoming.
You from the core?
Guilty as charged. I studied the galactic economy with some of the greatest minds of Coruscant. Then watch those same minds ooze into obscurity while real opportunity whistled by.
Real opportunity?
Oh, you know, tax-free trade, extrajudicial imports, what have you.
Oh, you mean smuggling?
What I mean is that the galaxy is begging to fill your pockets if only to play its game.
Oh, let's dip. Open. All right. See if you can fast travel from this one. Try to get closer.
Focus.
Something. That's what I was trying to say. Oh.
Let's show this to Z. Time to go.
Oh. Where are you?
There it is.
That looks like the Death Star.
Got you marked, I'm coming in.
You made it.
Anyone spot you?
Me? Not a chance. What are we dealing with? Any sign of the droid?
Some kind of service gantry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see. Only way to the Lucre Hulk is through this swamp.
For you, maybe. You want a ride, BD?
When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'll be watching.
Copy that. That's one way not to get mud on your boots, huh? Now we just need to rescue Z. Hard to believe anything could live in this swamp. I guess our friend here makes it work. See that building, buddy? Guess someone does live here. Or did once.
How much do you think this is worth?
Nothing's worth crossing the raiders. Now move.
Check this place out.
Can't we just get you a new one?
Absolutely not. My entire life is on that data pad.
How's that? Nothing on here anyway.
You're the new fella I've seen at the cantina. I'm Zig.
Cal, this is BD-1.
Nice to meet you.
Ahem. And I am Winnie Eres. Cal, was it? We've only just met, but I could use some assistance.
What do you need?
I was told there's a bird in the swamp that spots a resplendent plumage. But when I tried to get a closer look at one, it snatched my datapad and flew away.
Where'd it go?
They've got a nest at the top of a spire nearby. I'd go, but Winnie here says I gotta stay by her side.
Yes, yes, that spire there. It's so close, yet so far.
I'll see what I can do.
You.
Pardon me. Don't fall behind. Let's take a look. Look at that.
Oh God. Oh. That did not go as planned. Jump, man. Damn, where do I go, man?
All right, let's look. stuff gets everywhere.
For help?
Yep, still not great.
You're the new fella I've seen at the cantina. I'm Zig.
Cal, this is BD1.
Nice to meet ya.
Him, and I am Winnie Eres. Cal, was it? We've only just met, but I could use some assistance.
What do you need?
I was told there's a bird in the swamp that spots a resplendent plumage. But when I tried to get a closer look at one, it snatched my datapad and flew away.
Where'd it go?
They've got a nest at the top of a spire nearby. I'd go, but Winnie here says I gotta stay by her side.
Yes! Yes, that spire there. It's so close, yet so far.
I'll see what I can do.
You shine like the stars. Oh, that's a Coruscant saying. Perhaps a more simple. Thank you, Cal.
I'm in bad shape, buddy. I can't move that, but there's no other way up to the pillar either. You ever been in a ship this big before, buddy? Been a long time for me. Not looking for it. It's Z's in there. We're not leaving without her. I'm feeling weak, BD. Center myself.
There you are. Ready to liberate one slightly eccentric High Republic droid?
Yeah. You?
I'll go high. I've got it.
Oh. Right here, buddy. Not such a warm welcome.
I guess knocking isn't an option.
We'll find our own way. Think you can break that coupling?
Let's find out.
When in doubt.
I got the short goatee on my
help, please. Wow, that's better.
No, my game just froze. All right, we're back. My game crashed for a brief moment, but yes, can you?
So Maren decided to come after all.
Yeah, she thinks Tantalor could really help the path.
All right, but you do seem happier now that she's around.
Okay, let's focus. C needs us.
Oh. Entrance. Not that way.
This piece of junk could sink any second. Nah, she'll hold. Just wait till you see what's inside.
God, just barely missed it.
You know, I broke into a freighter on Nab once.
Yeah? Any tips?
No. It was nothing like a Lucre Hulk. Not sure why I even mentioned it.
Could you clear this up?
Absolutely.
Arguing?
It happens more than you think.
No wonder they lost. Come on, let's go.
Oh, what the? Watch the back.
I'll make sure the coast is clear.
Miss me, BD?
No, I don't. Jesus. Right, up we go.
Stand here, BD. Too easy.
It's always worth a shot.
Stay alert. If anyone comes this way, kill them.
Slow up. Enemies nearby.
Whoa. Oh, I tried doing this.
Fish me. Here we go.
There you.
Barely got me. What's happening? Stop.
Fun's all that. They'll help
you, Dave.
Oh. Boring. Fun. Fun. Put that down.
There.
Solid teamwork. Keep going up, yeah? Somehow.
There.
Never doubted you. Keep going. I'll scout around. Make sure there are no surprises.
Be careful.
What the hell? This is so dope to me. Like the movement.
Scaling a beaten up warship, just like the old days. Where are they going? I need a stim, buddy. Nice throw, BD.
Hostiles in the area.
We're under attack? Here?
Ready for battle. Keep this area locked down. Whatever Ravis is up to, it's drawn some unwanted attention. Any other day still?
Hmm?
could conquer a whole planet with this. Knows we're here now, huh? It's Dembe, just what I needed.
Damn. Now that I'm here, I could use this.
I need to clear my mind.
More stems. Jesus Christ. I couldn't even get a stem off. Thank you. Jesus. Oh my god. Look at this.
I'm not done with you. And now we settle in.
Not changing a thing.
Stop fighting.
Just hanging out over there? Really?
Niggas, fuck you guys, that's fine.
Steering!
You got spot. Ah. That's making me earn it.
You're next. Come here.
He's fast. I will not yield to you. You can't beat us. Ow.
Help me, BD.
Oh.
Another victory.
Happy that Marin joined the crew?
Yeah. She wants to help us find Tan.
Wait, you hear that?
Destroyer droids. Perfect. Shield?
They won't like this.
To run back and go to a meditation place. I'm gonna get some health first. I'm about to die.
Just look at this place.
Cool.
All set, Cal?
Good to go.
Health and full medkit. Our first stems.
Right between the eyes. He could be deep.
Now.
As easy as it looks, Cal. Let's show him.
Was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
Spotted some hostiles.
Nope.
I wish I had better luck. This isn't going so good.
Damn flip, man.
So, you know she didn't just join to find Tantalor, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, it's Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
And that's our target. I see a problem. Down there.
Droids.
We've seen worse. Check out those AATs. I've got a plan. So I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by. Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too.
An army, all ours, ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
Oh, shit.
When it's time, I'll signal.
What signal?
Trust me, you won't miss it.
Where'd you come from? Come here.
I'll never give in.
Keep moving.
test my work. Droid, kill them.
Roger, roger.
A little help, buddy.
Stand and fight! You can move! There we go! You can move. Remember your training. A wound is just a wound. Open. Create the perimeter.
Doesn't need it anymore. Couldn't find a way to the turbo lift.
Well, let's look for one together.
Okay. Now what? Not bad. What are these buildings?
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Merrick 9. You never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
Contact!
We'll need some living space. Homes.
Homes?
Sure. You've never been to Marek 9?
Oh, what the hell? Where did it come from, you?
They're open!
Toss it here.
Those tin cans you like so much burn dead.
You are.
Time to get out.
Not bad.
Eat it. Let's go after them. Take what's yours. Morph.
Do your thing.
Not today.
Dead.
You leave a sloppy trail. You're mine now. Elusive. Just come quietly. Like your gumption.
Light him up.
Come get me! Ready for some fun? My turn!
that down?
Consider it done. This is no time to let up, Cal.
Help, please. Credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding. If she sends Z to that Bacta tank, maybe there's more to this story.
Oh, hello.
System damage!
Oh, did not mean to hit both at the same time. Geez, I'm way back here.
Enemy's close. I got your back, Cal.
What the hell? Where did you come from?
Personal.
Almost.
I need something, buddy.
Take a target.
I won't die yet.
Well, that was something.
I don't think they like us. This terminal will have to wait.
So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Mary?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Those guys' obsession with Mary.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
So don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious. And so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Marin, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just... Boat. Hey, Clankers! Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find that droid. And stay alive.
Oh.
Isn't very inviting.
Huh.
I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy.
Oh, droids.
Droids from a forest array. That way, then. Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
It's like whoever's closing is just directing us where they want us to go. Crazy. BD. Oh, shit.
Nice one, BD.
Skywalker. Right. fuck is happening? Oh my gosh, man. What the hell did I just fucking happen?
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Oh, hell yeah.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy.
Yeah, 5 skill points.
Let's go. To center myself.
No. I do not need to do this yet. Give us a little bit more. Now we can go save that droid.
We need the tuner back. Gives them access to everything Kree locked down. Maintenance path should get us topside, I think.
Oh, damn, I jumped right over that bitch.
Just in time.
This is fun. stem.
Better catch up.
Now, if I just... There. Sorry, old droid, but I promise you're gonna live on.
What? No way of getting through.
You took a wrong turn, I think. Go!
Weapons drawn. Within my power. You are pathetic.
Target struck. Persist.
I'm sure he's okay, but for now we have to go it alone. Maybe we can get to that turbo lift now.